As a video editor, I'm always on a deadline.